What's up, everybody? Ekki here. I'm bringing you part three of Layers of Fear. And let's continue this, shall we? Right into it. It's getting more and more destroyed. Got this. What if you fail? Well, clearly I ain't gonna fail. Don't worry about that. Oh, someone there. Feet. Why does it have to like blur out? It's a bit dark. I like how that just cut out the sound. Flashlight doesn't work. Oh, what is that? Is that a... Oh, I think that's just a reflection. I'm just worried something's just gonna like pop out of nowhere right now. That shit. Cross route. Can't see shit. Okay, stay open. I don't care. Alright. How do I go through there? Go for that haunted looking place. Kids in horror games are probably the creepiest. This place seems so interesting. Doesn't seem like there's anything in here. So I guess we go through here. Oh, it didn't even give me a chance to close it. Right now. This is what I'm gonna say. Delirious. I didn't understand. What else? Yeah, the kid's got knives.
No, that's not right. Try again. Don't give me that look. What do we do when we fail? We start over. You're better than this. Now sit down, and this time, let's make it perfect.
Antagonist. There it is.
Hey, What is that? Wait. What day is it?
Sorry about that. That one just popped up. And we're back. I didn't get anything that was said before. But continue. Always a creaky noise, and yet it was couldn't see shit. Okay, I couldn't even see what that was. Ah, maybe that can turn on. I can't read it. Flashlight. Squeak. Yeah. Okay. What's that? Beautiful. I had light. Ah. Everything turned into roarings.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
See, I don't know which way that opened. What the hell? Cupboard. Oh wait, maybe I go through this door again. Flashlight would be good right now. I cannot see. Should be a door here. There we go. Light. Sounds like a heartbeat. Awesome. Oh. Set. I don't know what I got. then?
You beat me again. Sometimes I wonder why I even bother. Good thing we didn't bet on it. What? What's so funny? This seems like that place where I thought it was gonna have the screamer. Maybe not. There's a door here. Creepy. Oh. You won't can hear me? Oh, can you hear me? No, I can't. But do I want to go that way or this way? The place that looks decent is usually bad. And that might be the safe way. This just creeps me out. Talking shit. I wonder if I can get that. Okay. Drop this, not that. These candles. Maybe wrong. Okay. That drawing is going all over the place. Shit. No gravity, huh? Thank you.
Curtains. That's changed. To see it. Yes, I did. The brakes and it. Okay. This is endless too. So it's scripted. Okay. Where am I? Yeah, I don't know where I am. But maybe it's true. Oh, dogs. Yay. So I don't creep you out quite well. There's something here. Yeah. What is it? This.
I had the most beautiful dream last night.
Really.
I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Drama. Creepy. That's where the painting came from. I can't see in there, so I couldn't even see if there's another door. Sound like the knocking or something. I think that's a good thing that's locked. Creepy noises. Looks like something good's gonna happen. This, really? Oh, it seems so stupid now. This will take me back to starting. Wait, I'm guessing. Found it. Parasol. This is what I saw. Why am I rotating with it? Thank you. crazy man. There's flashlights a lot. Yeah. Eyes everywhere. And all the dolls are gone. And that one there is gone. Oh man, I thought that was zooming for no reason. To do. What was the point of me cranking that? That's death, yeah. I don't know exactly what it's supposed to mean. Oh my god. Trapped in a baby's room. What do I do? I rotate that too. Oh, they're blind.
This was a special brush. Like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
That was the fourth one. A dog got hurt. Oops. Oh, I think these are the pictures I found. Not just pictures, but things that I found. Sort of. Must be missing a lot. Slowly becoming a person now. The hair. Left. see if we can finish this ASAP. Well, it's still the same. Left, all right, left, all right. Sorry. Have a flashlight. Also, yeah. I die. Easy to forget, drunk, delirious. Painting. Restless. I think it's restless memories. So dark. There she is. She's gone. Yeah, guys. Death. Yeah, I died. First death of the game. Rats. What up? Guide me. Let me guess. I can't go up there. Okay, am I supposed to solve this one? How? The one's a cat. Oops. It's a dog. Cat. There's no way I'm gonna be able to remember that, so. Flashlight would come in handy right now. The door? Yes. Well, we followed a rat, so. Seven. Eight. Six. Seven. One is T. Four. What? One, four, one. The hell? Cat door, maybe it's dog. Two. Five. Nine. Whoa. Oh my god. Maybe I got this wrong? Right. Completely stuff that one up. Okay. Six. Eight. Seven. Did I do that? I have the worst memory. Eight. What the hell? Even like those bottles though. Oh my god. This is so confusing. And I'm back. Now, I'll write this shit down. I put cat. Okay. I think I did stuff like that. Thank you. What? Lose my mind there. Fucking over it. How'd it go? Save the baby. They say you don't walk into the light. I'm gonna die again? And the light's gone out. Okay, so good. Not reading that. Got brighter. Music playing. What's gonna happen? Can't see. Slam on me again. I wonder how many probably butt scares I missed out on. Giant painting. Thank you.
fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey! I can do that too! See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
You said? You guys can keep further and further away.
Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is daddy's medicine. Whenever daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh God, I'm sorry.
Couldn't scare the crap out of me. Don't look back. Like, when it says don't look back, sort of expect something to happen. It would have been better if you turned back, there's nothing. You turn back again. Then something popped up. Sort of did do it. I think it was sort of because I scared myself from the curtain. I didn't react. That sounds so creepy. Yeah.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back! Drag if I have to! I will make it right, honey, I promise! I will make you right!
The elevator means. Take me back to the main.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horde ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
Did I miss it? I think I did. I remember that painting.
Why won't you talk to me?
don't know. To remember that cat, dog, rat. Have numbers on you? No. Oh, okay. 363. Okay. Cheers, man. The only reason I found the other one is it was like acting up.
Solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Get out of here. Oh, I can. Did I? nothing ringing. Oh, 8354.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Here we go. I'm gonna leave this one here. Thank you guys for watching. Please like the video if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it. Leave a comment in the comment section below and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this one. See ya.